We're set for the final of the women's relay here at the World Championships in Montreal. Korea, Canada, China, and Italy. And the Koreans, fourth at last year's World Championships with five goals since 98, take the early lead, and the Canadian goes down heavily, but they make a quick tag. So the Canadians don't drop that far out of position. They're in fourth place right now. It's Korea led by the Chinese, then the Italians, and the Canadians. A surprising quick fall for the Canadians.
Well, Jessica Hewitt went down. It looked like she just towed in there. And the good thing for the Canadians was that the speed on that first lap wasn't quite up to top speed yet. So they're able to get themselves back in the race here. Marianne St-Gelais very quickly back into the race against the Koreans and the Chinese. And this is where we would have probably seen them anyway.
There are 16 skaters on the ice, four are in actual competition right now. All the rest are skating what they call cover, waiting to come into the race in the push-off position. And you just saw it, in the event of a skater going down, you can tag up and get back into the race. And the Canadians did that very efficiently, very effectively. And right now they're sitting in third, just ahead of the Italians.
Well, they did do that extremely well. The only difference now is that they're exchanging on the opposite side as the rest of the teams. And so that can make things a little bit interesting in terms of usually the teams come around, they all exchange off after one and a half lap pulls. That's a little bit different now. They're off strategy here for the Canadian team.
They'll have to make the adjustment on the fly. Right now, the Koreans in front of the Chinese, the defending world champions. They've won 10 gold at the World Championships, but they were seventh at the Olympics in Sochi, whereas the Koreans are the defending Olympic champions. The Canadians closing the gap, trying to get into second position. Korea, China, followed by Canada. It's 27 laps. This is the final of the women's relay at the World Championships.
There's a few pairs of fresh legs out for the Canadian team. We've got Jessica Hewitt and Jessica Gregg skating for Canada. Maria Drolet not in this relay final. So Multi, of course, has raced a lot today. But fresh legs here, that's good for Canada because they need the speed to be able to stay with Korea and China.
The Koreans still on top, followed by the Chinese. Canada losing a little ice there, as they have to exchange on the opposite side. They've made the exchange right now. Jessica Hewitt in skating for the Canadians.
Well, what we just saw there, we didn't see on the screen, but the Chinese skaters stayed on the track after the exchange. This is what they got disqualified for in Sochi. She impeded the Italian skater and took her down. So I believe the Chinese will be disqualified for that, even though we didn't see that infraction on the screen. That's definitely what happened here. And the Chinese and the Koreans both did this at the Olympics in Sochi. And you just, once you exchange, you have to get off the track immediately. And they both didn't do that here in Montreal.
Seven laps to go. Korea still in front of the Chinese, followed in hot pursuit by the Canadians, who went down early in this race, but they recovered very quickly. And they got themselves back into mental position. The Olympic champions leading the way, Kim Alang, Park Seung-hee, Shim Suk-hee, and Cho Ha-ri. They are the leaders. China in second. Critical exchange right here. Three laps to go on the women's relay. It is still Korea in front, China in second. The Canadians falling off just a bit with two laps to go. A bit of a bump there from the Koreans against the Chinese. They're on the final lap of the women's relay. And it's going to be Korea taking the world title and the gold, China second, and the Canadians pick up the bronze. But this race might be under review. It's official now. The Koreans have been penalized in the women's relay, so they do not pick up the medal. The gold goes to China, and the silver to the Canadians. The Italians wind up in third place. China 1, Canada 2, and Italy 3 in the women's relay. Shaw Emlyn, finishes third overall at the World Championships. Third time in his career he's done that. He won at first place overall. He was gold in the 1500 and third in the 500. Valerie Malte was third in the 1000 and third in the super final, the 3K. So not the kind of World Championships the Canadian wanted, but they'll take it. Thank you very much. Now let's go back to Sports Weekend Control and Scott Russell. Scott?
Thanks to Steve, Christina, and Carly as we take a look at the Intact Insurance podium tracker, which stands at 19 podiums for the season. Charlam Lam with 7 podiums, Valerie Malte with 2, contributed 9 of them, or nearly half the total. 19,000 is being provided to speed skating clubs across the country by Intact Insurance.